Hello and welcome. In this video, I set up minikube to auto-start on the Linux server. Minikube doesn't auto-start by default. I made a lightweight installation of awx with minikube, but I wanted awx to auto-start. For production, this won't be recommendable to approach. Preferably use tools like micro-kubectl. First, this required sudo permission for minikube tunnel, command and other commands, otherwise auto-start won't work. First, comment it off sudo, line and add your DAW with the following line. Next, check that your minikube configuration folder this named the following way. If you change from kube to minikube folder, check that the owner folder remains the same. Then we can start creating services for minikube. This minikube service will start minikube when the login screen will be host screen, and this checks that Docker is running on the background. Change working directory to match your user. You would write here start minikube, but I added also tunneling and port forwarding with the script. Next, create minikube startup script which also start minikube tunnel. Awx required this kind of specs for minikube, so let's give it. Stopping script is optional extra. Then enable minikube service and start minikube service later. This next step is especially for awx. I use 20-second wait before running port forward command. Without wait, minikube might be still starting up and port forwarding can't be set up. Next, create service for port forwarding. This service checks that minikube service is started. Change the working directory to match your script location and user. Last, reload service and enable port forwarding service. Remember to make script executable. Let's reboot the server and check that minikube and awx start automatically on boot. It works. Thanks for watching and see you soon.